I think somebody just told Real Monkey to watch out for Jedi's nest because he's really good. Yep, some guy.
I think that's the guy I'm playing.
That is the guy you're playing.
Hell.
How many viewers do we have?
Yo.
The screenshot?
Yo, is that Jedi? Jedi is trash. KY King Yoshi, thank you very much for the commentary. It's very nice to have Jedi support. Let's go The Real Monkey versus Jedi. Jedi going Diddy Kong? This is the first I've actually seen of this. This never happened. It's like Jedi is jumping the Zero bandwagon. Easy 2-0 for Mankey?
Yeah.
We might actually see. Nah. Mankey will only probably get like 12 EXP after winning this match. He won't evolve yet. I'm gonna let somebody else do commentary because, you know, it's not that good.
I don't want to do it, but I'm not gonna practice. Chat says boring.
Yo, you made it! trying to make us lose?
Yo! Yo, we got S2H over here, KY. You better start walking it over here.
Yeah, we just started. Jedi versus Mike in the first round.
What's going on? Pretty good. I got back from Anaheim.
Oh, yeah.
So I think I'm.
I was 45 in the building.
Who won the first match?
Jedi?
Oh, man.
No way.
Oh, counterpicks.
Counterpicks? Counterpicks?
That doesn't work.
Well, I have the,
Oh, perfect. I'll give you 20 bucks. I can help you right now. That tournament starts at 2.
King Yoshi gonna buy his own gas for Inland Empire though, right?
With some 545s as well, man. Let's go both players, but you know, wreck. Nice villager. I don't see why Jedi isn't picking his main. Actually, I do know why.
Fuck no, yeah, that's right, KY.
Wait, you have a spot in the cut-up, right?
Yeah. I currently have two spots. I have two single people in that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so you're up for it? You're the one that's on my phone? Or...
I had two other ones.
Wow.
It's a good thing.
Because
one of them failed,
because
I don't know the four.
Yeah.
You had an
Evo.
I had like four people at housing.
Yeah, I remember, like, what the hell's going on? Like,
I'm popular.
They're like, scumbag S2A's. We don't know
who's
getting
a ride.
We don't know
who's
housing.
There was like a lot of friends like, wait, you're friends with
someone like
that? Like,
wait, you're saying? I thought it was me. And
that's
like this.
Like, who are you going with? Shout out to Daniel.
I don't know who he is, but good shout out.
So far, it looks like Villager's having a struggle. How many people joined this tournament? I believe about 22, 23. I would have to check. One moment. It is 22 people that joined the tournament. Struggling, the real man. Kirby's aerial actually not bad in Smash 4. No, they're not, actually, they're pretty good. Let's go both players. Jedi can bring this back and take this to game 3.
Ooh. That was always game.
Ooh. Hold on, game for Manky. This entire match will go either way. See if they can take it to game 3.
One
hit. That's it for Kirby.
That's
well, it's not it. He lives.
Wow. All right. Not looking good for Kirby right now.
Oh, that's it. Villager's out. Hey. Oh, yeah, there is no timer.
You guys put time on this.
This match is null and void. I cancel it out. They're going to game 3 right now.
6 minutes.
6 minutes. Yeah. It's Yahoo. That was current.
What time are I, Yahoo?
Yahoo. Don't know how to wave cheap.
What's up with all the Kirby's? Why is this?
I love Kirby. Monkey trying to counterpick him to an Omega stage with a flat surface.
We all know Monkey is not going to pick an Omega stage. Who knows exactly what he wants?
Okay.
Questionable choice, but okay.
Alright, let's go both players. Third match here. Game 3. Okay,
We will send him to Milwaukee. Homie, the bus stop is right over here, man. You better start waiting. But then again, he is fighting Jedi, the best nest main in SoCal. Seems like an almost a pretty even game. Almost even, so you know. Yeah, Kirby is. He's a light character. Oh my god. That Jedi.
Villager, all he has to do is ball him out. Kirby cannot approach. Since Kirby can't deal with projectiles, one hope he has is to actually inhale Villager for his ability.
Dizzle, I believe he has to go to work. I believe he started already, so Chevron tourney hype.
This is looking bad.
Oh, and he's dodging. Yeah, this is looking very bad for Kirby.
See that 4th of July up smash?
No villager, man. Yeah, more than likely, Dizzle is dodging.
Trying to open a bakery or something with all those rolls, yeah. Though.
He started his own sushi company.
Uh-oh. Not yet.
The Jedi just turned himself into a Four Glory Kirby?
Oh, that's it.
Jedi is done. Game.
Jedi will be sent to the alternate success bracket.
Known as the Shadow Realm.
The Shadow Realm.
Stay there, we're playing next.
Oh, no. You got a fourth of this one.